Stebosaurus Rex here, and today we've got something just a little bit different. This is what I would call a Five Below haul. If you're not familiar with Five Below, it's basically a discount store or a dollar store where everything in the store is $5 or less. They don't get amazing things in, but they do get closeouts from name brand items and licensed IP. They have tons of party decorations, they have toys, they have stationery, and usually, if it's a kids themed movie, they'll have some product for it eventually. Now, this is spread out over a couple of months, probably, but everything here was found at Five Below. Now, this first item is a paint your own poster set. This was $1 at Five Below. It includes a paintbrush, two coloring sheets, and six different colors of acrylic paint. You could, of course, color them in some other way, or with your own paints, or you could make copies of them and color the copies, but for two fairly detailed coloring sheets and a small paint set, $1 was a very small price to pay. You can see here on the back what the coloring sheets look like. Very, very cool images of the T-Rex and some of our other favorite dinosaurs. Now, this is not a Jurassic item, but it is a dinosaur item, and I couldn't pass it up. Once again, it was only a few dollars, and it is a grab-and-go sticker book. This has 140 stickers, 6 sticker sheets, 6 activity sheets, and 5 play scenes. Here on the back gives you an idea of the contents. You can see all of the stickers, you see the activity sheets, and it looks like little printed forest and water backdrops that you can put your stickers onto. If you collect stickers and you like dinosaurs, this is a Sandy Lion product, which is, you know, it's not a cheapo printed version of anything. Sandy Lion makes very good stationery and sticker products. So, again, for just a couple bucks, lots of dinosaur sticker fun. And for $1, I found these kind of foil holographic Jurassic World stickers. There are 4 sheets of stickers in here, and we have some dino skulls, some seismic activity detected, the Velociraptor Blue, the Apatosaur, the Stegosaurus, the Pteranodon, and the T-Rex. On the other side, we have the Triceratops, the Ankylosaurus, an extinction level event sticker, 2 more of the Velociraptor Blue, and a comic book version of the T-Rex. I did want to open this up and show you the 2 sticker sheets. Well, actually 4, because they're perforated down the middle. They're the same sticker designs, but one is foil and one is plain. So you technically have 2 of each sticker. It's just that some are foil and some are not. Something else I found in the sticker department is they had Lego Jurassic World stickers, and there are 6 sheets of stickers in here. If you flip through the book, you can see that it's Lego versions of all our favorite characters. We even have Lego Owen. And if you're a fan of the Jurassic Lego series that's playing on Nickelodeon, this is a great choice for your sticker collection. Looks like the images do repeat once, so you should have 2 of every sticker in the book, including Dr. Wu riding the Indominus Rex. Very cool little Lego stickers. To go with it, we have the Lego Jurassic World Grab and Go sticker pack. This has 190 stickers, 6 sticker sheets, and 5 play scenes. It's, by the looks of things, more of the same kind of sticker that we have in the small sticker pack, and environmental scenes in Lego style to put your stickers onto. It does have the same thing on the back of the package. Very cool if you collect stickers and your child likes to play with stickers. something not too far away in the stationary aisle was this Jurassic World 8 pencil top eraser set. And we have the Indoraptor, T-Rex, Blue, and the Pteranodon, all in kind of the comic-looking style, the different colored background. These are very much like the Dino Rivals trading cards. You can tell there even the yellow background is the same artwork. These could be used as party favors or would be fun for your kid to take to school. They have 8 Jurassic World blowouts. This was $3 at Five Below. So if you're having a Jurassic party, you can get 8 at a time for $3. Little party favors like this. Also for $1, I think, was this Dilophosaurus Pez dispenser. They had the Dilophosaurus and the T-Rex available. I chose Dilophosaurus because of my Jurassic Park Jeep obsession. And as you can see, fully licensed, real deal Pez candy dispenser. Not bad for $1. Also for $1, we have this Jurassic World milk chocolate and crispy rice chocolate dinosaur. I'm not going to open it and show you what the actual candy looks like because I'm going to give this to someone who can eat it. But here is a picture of it on the back. You can see it is just the Velociraptor Blue in the crouched position with her mouth open. And it does contain a collectible trading card. Card may vary per pack. So if you like collectible trading cards, there are 3D collectible dinosaur cards inside with the pack that says Chocolate Dinosaur on the outside. So you can eat a piece of candy and get a cool trading card. All for $1. Not bad. Something else I found. I believe this was available at Dollar Tree as well as Five Below. It is a 2-pack of Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom folders for school. These are made by the company Peachtree Playthings. Under the name Greenbrier International, and they are licensed by Universal and Amblin. You see the back of the folder has the Pteranodon, and the front has the Velociraptor Blue. They're both the same, but for $1, you have 2 very cool Velociraptor folders. Something else they had at Five Below were these Jurassic World Easter eggs with tangy candy and jelly beans. 3 pouches, or a serving, of the tangy candy contains 12 grams of carbohydrates, meaning there's about 4 grams of sugar per pouch of tangy candy. The jelly beans are a little bit higher content. 3 pouches of those is 27 grams of carbohydrates, meaning there's about 9 grams of sugar per package of jelly beans. Jelly beans are pretty much gelatin and straight sugar, so I'm not really surprised. But you can see the egg itself is pretty cool. It has a Tyrannosaurus Rex on it. It reminds me of the blue Easter eggs that we had, or teal color I guess they were, the year before. On this side we have the Velociraptor Blue. And inside, are these tiny packs of jelly beans and tangy candies. They have the T-Rex on them and the Jurassic World logo. And again, not much sugar in each one. The tangy candies have the Velociraptor Blue on the package. Very little sugar content in one of these tiny packages. So if you're going to indulge in candy, you don't have to worry about getting too much of an overdose on these tiny little packages. And they weren't stingy. They filled the entire egg with the candy. So if you see these at Five Below, now you know what's inside them. And when you're done with the candy, that's the real reason I got it, is because the eggs are super cool, and you can use the eggs to store your mini action dinos, which I do sometimes. Last but not least, the most expensive item on my Five Below haul list is this Jurassic World basketball set, which includes a net, the ball, the hoop, and the door hanger to hang it on the back of your door. It has super cool artwork. And for all the harder that a 3-year-old is going to throw the ball, I think that this is perfectly acceptable quality for a basketball hoop for the back of the door. On the back of the package, we have some easy to follow instructions for how to assemble the net, how to attach it to the backboard, and how to put the door hanger on the backboard as well and hang it on your door. Pretty simple installation, and when you're done, you can play indoor basketball in your room all day long. I know I did when I was a kid. That's right, even I had one. Because I'm a Hoosier child, and Hoosier children have to play basketball. It's just a thing. We also had an outdoor hoop, but we also had a foot of snow, so you couldn't play outside in the winter very much. You would usually play indoor basketball in the wintertime. Once again, this is a Five Below dollar store haul. Everything you see here cost either $1, $3, or $5 and was found in the last couple of months at Five Below and or Dollar Tree. I can't guarantee how much they'll have in stock, but I know the chocolate dinosaur in particular, they had cases and cases of them. So if you're looking to collect all of the 3D dino cards, it doesn't actually say how many there are. We can assume it's not very many, probably less than a dozen. And it wouldn't be very hard at all to buy an entire box. And then you'd have an entire box of chocolate dinosaurs. It would make a pretty good stocking stuffer or a small gift for your friends at school, too. The stationery, the erasers, the sticker packs, all pretty standard fare for the stationery section at Five Below. And again, not just Jurassic, but pretty much any kid's movie, they're going to have something that represents it there at the store. That's all the time I have for this video. I hope that you've enjoyed it. Leave me a comment down below of what you found at Five Below and other dollar stores. You never know where you're going to find Jurassic dinosaurs. I'll see you in the next video, and until then, happy hunting.